The first out of Durham, where police say one person was shot in the parking lot of Northgate Mall. Police say it happened about 7 o'clock. The victim was taken to the hospital. Police do not have any suspects in custody. We do know that the victim is expected to be okay.